Hello children, today I'm going to tell you what is addition, what is the meaning of addition, how to do addition. Let's start. Addition is a way of combining things and counting them together as a large group. Addition in math is a process of combining two or more numbers. The result of the final answer we get after the process is called the sum. First one, 1 plus 1 equals to 2. Here we have 1 flower plus 1 flower. Equals to total flowers 2. Next one. 2 plus 2. 2 chocolates you have. Your sister gave you 2 more chocolates. Total how many chocolates you have? Total 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 4 chocolates. Our next one is 3 plus 3. Count the rabbit faces. 1, 2, 3 plus 1, 2, 3. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total we have 6 rabbits. Next one, 4 plus 4, 4 butterflies plus 4 butterflies. Total counted, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Hope you all understood this addition, how to do addition, what is the meaning of addition. In my next videos, I will give you so many additions for practice. So please do subscribe, hit on like button, do share with your friends. Thanks for watching Classic Learning Channel.